standing with me now is a young man brave enough to step outside and grant us an interview. Sir, what is your name?
Will Bellicose.
Mr. Bellicose, how'd you find the courage to step outside without any facial protection?
I couldn't give less of a fuck if I die from all this toxic gas. If the shit's gonna suffocate us, take my breath away.
Mr. Bellicose, I should remind you that we're live.
Not for long.
So is this like a joke to you? Do you like not think it's gonna happen?
Oh, I believe it'll happen. In fact, I hope it fucking happens. I hope we all choke on the rotten, poisonous fumes like the rat bastards we are. Serves us fucking right for fucking shit up like we always have. I mean, this is my impersonation of the mentality of the average person.
Oh, look, this shit is mine! How about a fucking Jesus where you can't even recognize this shit no more?
So you're saying that we as a human race deserve this horrific catastrophe?
It's not a matter of us deserving anything. This isn't punishment from some invisible parental figure in the clouds who thinks we've been acting like spoiled little shits. This is cause and effect. Action, reaction. Like sands through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives. Satan!
Okay.
Dick.
$8.99. There's no excuse big enough to neglect your spiritual and physical health. Order now and we'll include some complimentary healing crystals. Why wait? With times like these, there's no greater healing power than placing your mind on something else. Serenity Products Incorporated, your one passage.
Hello?
Hey. Feeling like a reunion?
I didn't think you still had my number.
I knew you'd never change it. I remember how stressed you were last time you got a new phone. Huh? No, I...
Oh, you're drunk.
No, I'm not drunk.
I mean, it's okay if you are. I know a ton of people getting shit-faced right now.
I'm not shit-faced, and this isn't a joke. I was reminiscing to myself, and I just wanted to see how you were doing.
You were reminiscing.
Yeah, a little bit.
What memories came up?
Memories?
Yeah. What memories convinced you it was a good idea to call me?
Nothing convinced me of anything. I just was thinking about you and just wanted to see how you were and I wanted to tell you I was sorry.
You wanted to tell me you were sorry?
figured time's right to take some responsibility.
Okay. Do it.
Now?
Yeah. Tell me you're sorry.
Okay. I'm sorry.